आधार की सबसे बड़ी सफलता यह है कि जो जिसका हक है उसको हक का देने में आधार एक बहुत बड़ी भूमिका अदा करता है।
Now those farmers who have been waiting for farm loan waivers will have to wait longer. The reason being a list that has come out. There is one Aadhaar number in line with numbers of different farmers, which means that so many farmers have one Aadhaar number.
सही में सरकार ने जो कर्ज माफी की जो घोषणा की है उसकी अमल बजावनी 18 तारीख से शुरू हुई है। आज भी मेरे खाते के अंदर मेरे पिताजी के खाते में पैसे जमा नहीं हुए
हैं। आशा है कि कर्जा माफ होना चाहिए। बैंक में गए थे लेकिन कर्जा बैंक में कोई ऐसे आया नहीं बोले हमारे पास यदि।
You become a lot more vulnerable as compared to when your Aadhaar is not linked with anything. That is, one can open a fake bank account with your if they have your Aadhaar card or Aadhaar number and something like that. So I think this is not appropriate.
Right to privacy is a personal matter, and I think government should not completely control it like it is doing that right now.
It should not link the exams which he have now, board exams, the SSC and 12th exams. He should not do that. It's a child, man. Matlab, how can you connect that Aadhaar to some institutional which is an educational institution? You should not do that.
When we Airtel se jab hum Aadhaar link karte तो हमारे ऑल डिटेल्स मतलब बैंक डिटेल्स एंड ऑल Aadhaar से लिंक है, तो अभी हमको नहीं पता कि उनके पास अपने डिटेल्स है कि नहीं। तो ये सिक्योर बताना चाहिए कि ये सब सिक्योर है, तो ये इशू कर मतलब ये करेक्ट है Aadhaar।
सो व्हाट आई बिलीव इज येस, ऑन वन हैंड इफ यू सी देयर आर सिक्योरिटी इश्यूज, बट ऑन द अदर हैंड इट इज आल्सो वेरी एसेंशियल टू हैव एन Aadhaar कार्ड बिकॉज दैट बिकम्स योर आइडेंटिटी।
लिंकिंग इट टू एवरीथिंग एंड ऑल योर डिटेल्स आर ऑन द Aadhaar कार्ड, सो या आई डू फील दैट।
Well, you're watching Pulse. I'm Amita Balachandra. On Mirror Now, we're discussing the government's Aadhaar push. In fact, Mirror Now has uncovered several inefficiencies with the Aadhaar scheme. And here's the question we're asking today. Why is the government in such a hurry to push Aadhaar before the Supreme Court's verdict? In fact, why is the government in such a hurry, considering there have been so many inefficiencies? And is the Aadhaar foolproof? We have a couple of students joining us today to discuss this. We'll see what they think about the government's push for the Aadhaar. Let's first begin with you. If you could tell me at this point in time, do you believe it is necessary for the government to push for the Aadhaar to sort of link to all of the services? We've seen a lot of goof-ups of late.
I really don't feel so that the government should push people towards getting an Aadhaar card of their own, because we already have a lot of documents, so we can link them with everything. Government is making it sure that till December or till March you have to have an Aadhaar card, but the same identification we already have in the other documents. So what is the need of one more document what we have to carry all the time? That is the question what I have.
We've seen a lot of goof-ups in the sense that recently, when you talk about farmers, the Maharashtra loan waiver scheme, we saw that a lot of farmers ended up with one single Aadhaar number. There are lots of, misuse that can happen because of Aadhaar.
Yeah, actually, we can't literally stop using Aadhaar card because we can do something changes. Like you said, there is something incident that was going on that two guys died because of Aadhaar card, because it linked to a residential and all, they can't apply for subsidy. So we have to change in like linking to the basic needs of a human being here staying in this country actually.
We know a whole section of people here are for Aadhaar, and they think of course that the government should push for Aadhaar. We'll ask you, do you agree with the points that your friends made?
मेरे को लगता है कि Aadhaar कार्ड लिंक होना उल्टा अच्छा है, उसके वजह से क्या होगा, फास्ट जो भी हम लोग ये कर रहे हैं, जो वर्क अपना है वो फास्ट हो जाएगा। नहीं तो पहले कैसा था कि तीन चार डॉक्यूमेंट लेके जाना पड़ता था, एक डॉक्यूमेंट दिखाएंगे वो लोग बोलते थे एक डॉक्यूमेंट से काम नहीं चलेगा और दो तीन लाओ, तो लिंक होने से अब हमारा जो वर्क है वो फास्ट हो जाएगा उल्टा, मेरे को ये लगता है।
क्या आप
आपको भी ऐसा लगता है?
यस एब्सोल्युटली आई एम एग्री विद हिम, क्योंकि देखा जाए तो कॉइन के भी दो साइड्स होते हैं, तो अगर फ्रॉड किसी को करना है तो वो सॉफ्ट कॉपी हो हार्ड कॉपी हो वो कैसे भी करके फ्रॉड करेगा ही। और अगर देखा जाए तो ये आधार कार्ड एकदम सॉर्टेड है, मतलब गवर्नमेंट जो डिजिटल इंडिया बनाना चाहता है तो उसके लिए एकदम सॉर्टेड है देखा जाए तो, क्योंकि एक कार्ड के वजह से एक कार्ड पर हमारा सब इन्फॉर्मेशन है, हम LPG बुक कर सकते हैं, कुछ बैंक अकाउंट खोल सकते हैं, सब फ़ोन नंबर से लिंक्ड है, अपना कार्ड होल्डर से लिंक्ड है, तो ये सॉर्टेड है इससे, मतलब एक कार्ड की वजह से पूरा इन्फॉर्मेशन है। बाद में इसका अगर गलत यूज़ होना है तो वो किससे भी हो सकता है, पर इसके पॉजिटिव साइड ज़्यादा है ऐसा मुझे लगता है।
ओके, हियर पीपल आर सेइंग दैट द पॉजिटिव साइड आउटवेज़ द नेगेटिव ऑफ कोर्स, बट यू आर नॉट वेरी श्योर अबाउट वेदर आधार विल बी पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव, यू आर न्यूट्रल।
Yeah, actually, because everything has a positive and a negative side. Like, they are right कि negative side होते हैं पर positive भी तो होते हैं. Like, they are saying कि एक ही कार्ड में सब कुछ हो जाता है. But the thing is कि आधार पे हमको वो सील जो होती है, जो मेन जो बताते वो नहीं होती है, तो बहुत सारे फ्रॉड्स भी होते हैं, उसके वजह से मिस यूज भी होते हैं. So we are not like sure कि right है या wrong है.
बहुत सारे लोग अभी रिसेंटली टू काउंटर द पॉइंट्स दैट यू गाइस मेड, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर एंडिंग अप विद वन सिंगल आधार नंबर. इनफैक्ट वी हैव सीन रिसेंटली इन जस्ट वन सिंगल वेबसाइट सो मेनी पीपल, देयर एड्रेस से लेके सब कुछ ऑनलाइन था. आपको क्या लगता है जब ये सब आप देखो?
सी, आई थिंक द आधार कार्ड वाला थिंग, एज शी सेड दैट इट हैज़ अ पॉजिटिव इफेक्ट एंड नेगेटिव इफेक्ट टू. I have personally seen and experienced a lot of Aadhaar card fraud cases. As so said that Aadhaar card ka, like if one lost his Aadhaar card, so we can download it, we can photoshop it, it's all of no use. And also Aadhaar card is like, also I want to keep one more point that there are people, if like children like us of our age, they are using Aadhaar card if they want to go to illegal places. So it's of no use, right? It's also a positive, like negative side.
We're also live on Facebook at this point in time. Do leave in your comments, engage with us. We'll take those questions. Ritesh Bhatia, cyber expert, also joins us in this conversation. You've heard that, you know, positive and negative points that have come out of Aadhaar itself. When people say that, you know, it's easier because you just have one Aadhaar, what is your rebuttal?
Absolutely, Amita. It's definitely easier. You don't have to carry 3-4 things. But then understand, you know, to counter his point, he doesn't have to carry many things. What about the driving license? He still needs to carry his driving license. When he has to go to the airport, he still has to carry the passport. So that Aadhaar is not replacing everything. And let's not forget the basic purpose or the basic intention of Aadhaar card was authentication. It was never meant for identification. So where are we authenticating it? Go to the bank, go, you know, they are just saying now you can just OTP it and we will link it to it. So it's supposed to authenticate it. They're supposed to take my fingerprints. Fine, some of them are and some of them aren't. Mostly now banks aren't taking it. And now what happens about the senior citizens? Or what happens about the people in villages? See, what we are looking at is we are looking at this like, you know, 20% of that population who's in the urban area. Are these youngsters or even these educated people even thinking about what's happening at a rural level? They have to travel miles and miles just to give their fingerprints so that they can get their daily ration or the monthly quota, whatever it is. They go over there, the fellow says over there, it's not working today or electricity is not there. And what about the, you know, on your fingerprints, now these fade away. The government didn't realize this. Why is there no biometrics in US and UK? For the only reason they conducted that experiment, that the ridges over here on your fingerprints, they fade away. Now, especially people who start crossing 60 years, it starts fading away that time. Then somebody going through chemotherapy, radiation, people working in chemical industries, the laborers and all that. So what's the whole damn point?
All right, we'll take a couple of, you know, we'll talk about the risks and we'll talk about the linkage of mobile phone providers as well in a bit. But let me get in some more, you know, reactions. Kya aapko lagta hai ki Aadhaar sabse jud hona chahiye? Aapko lagta hai ki ye sahi hai?
Nahi, kya, main kya soch raha hoon? Demonetization se pehle, Aadhaar card kidhar bhi link nahi hai. Bank account nahi do, kidhar bhi nahi, phone number kidhar bhi nahi. मैं टीम ने मैं नया अकाउंट चालू किया, तब उधर भी लिंक पूछा, उसके बाद क्या फ़ोन नंबर, मतलब कि गवर्नमेंट चाहता है कि ये इंडियन है कि नहीं, तो इससे वजह से बहुत जन आधार कार्ड लेंगे, बहुत जन है कि बराबर बहुत जन लोग आधार कार्ड नहीं ले और लेंगे, ऐसे में सोच रहा हूँ कि पॉजिटिव है कि आधार कार्ड रहेगा तो सब लिंक एक ही एक वन कार्ड कुछ जरूरत रहेगा सब लिंक बराबर, इसका एड्रेस सेम है, ये इंडियन का है, हाँ ऐसा बेस्ट है।
All right. In fact, let me get in some more views at this point in time. If you can tell us, we've seen that MS Dhoni's account details were also leaked. He's saying that one Aadhaar card is much better going forward. What is your view?
Yeah, I can speak for the both because Aadhaar can help us for many purposes. Like we can link many things just because of that Aadhaar card. But at the same way, we can't share our privacy with everything. But everything we can't share. We have to share the Aadhaar card that we have to link for our SIM card and bank account and everything, or else.
Recently, of the things that we've seen, over 2,000 people, their account details, etc., were released online in one single website. By looking at all of this, do you have this fear at some level that this is, of course, breach of privacy?
Actually, once more, I can't hear it.
If you can tell us what do you think, should Aadhaar be linked with all of the bank accounts, etc.?
No, because all things we can't get linked with Aadhaar card. Something is privacy, but means bank account, our phone number, sometimes from Aadhaar card, no, who can take our phone number from Aadhaar card or something? So I can't. From my opinion, it is no to link with everything. In some purpose, you can link, but or not all for all this.
Okay, fair enough. In fact, we have the for and against views here. We're also live on Facebook at this point in time. Do share your comments and suggestions. We also have Richa joining us. She has senior citizens, is what I'm hearing. Richa, if you can take us through what their view on the Aadhaar push by the government is.
That's right, Amita. I am standing with a few professionals as well as senior citizens here talking about the importance of Aadhaar card and if it is necessary or not. Sir, you tell us first, do you think that you are a doctor yourself? Do you think that this push for the Aadhaar, is it necessary? And linking your bank, linking your phone to it, how safe do you think it is?
See, basically, when you are dealing with the bank, you have got full faith and confidence in that bankers. Only then you deal with the bank. Now, when you are ready to give your PAN card, your ration card, your address proof, I don't think there's any harm in giving Aadhaar. In fact, it will become foolproof because there are many fraud cases going on where you cannot, try to have wrong addresses or forged cards everywhere.
Right.
You can do it once or twice. Either you do it in Aadhaar, you get caught in PAN card.
Right.
If you get have a wrong false PAN card, then you can get in the address proof on the Aadhaar. So only thing is you have to be careful that it should not be misused.
Right.
Because today we have seen so many ways of cheating.
Right.
So it should not leak. These very important documents should not be leaked from the bank. Only if you have that faith and confidence in the bank, I don't think. Plus RBI is already insisting that you should link. So that it will be a foolproof.
Right.
I think I am for it.
Right,
yeah.
Right. Sure. So what about you? What do you think? Are you for it or not? And do you think that it is essential for citizens in general to link everything to their answer?
Yeah, I am really thankful to the Reserve Bank of India because they have done a very wise decision to link this card. Because no fraudulent transactions and whatever any wrongful things will not be entertained. That is the reason. I am happy. I have already linked my bank account with Aadhaar card. Yes.
So you are happy with it?
Yes.
Ma'am, आप बताइए कि आपका भी bank account होगा कितना आपको safe लगता है ये Aadhaar card को?
ये link नहीं होना चाहिए इतना ही मैं चाहती हूँ मैं. अगर bank वाले अगर कुछ गड़बड़ करते हैं तो को पता नहीं क्या होगा.
अच्छा. और आप कई सारे ऐसे किस्से भी सुनते हैं. Recently हमने farmers का भी example लिया और भी लोगों का example लिया जहाँ पे कई सारा goof up हुआ है Aadhaar card के ऊपर. उस पर आपका क्या कहना है?
नहीं वैसा ये हमको बोलना नहीं आता इतना.
अच्छा ठीक है. Yes, Amita, most of these people seem to be happy about the fact that they are able to link their bank accounts and other mobile networks as well with the Aadhaar. But there seems to be also an underlining concern about the fact that there should be security and safety, specifically when it comes to their details that they are letting out through this Aadhaar card, specifically the biometric aspect of the things. All right, Richa, do stay with us while we talk about security and other concerns. Now, there's one question that I want to ask you. Considering Aadhaar should also be linked to mobile phone services, is there perhaps a fear in some sense that if you don't link it, you won't have access to your mobile phone after the deadline? And can you survive really without your phone?
Actually, the thing is, like, first of all, let's understand we live in a country called India. It's a democratic country. There are many traditional and culture. There are some proposition and opposition. We cannot directly, it's a direct good initiative to eradicate the population and the corruption as well as. So taking the, making Aadhaar card, it's a good initiative taken by the government in India. So whatever they have decided, they have must decided with some countries, they have must decided some seminar meeting, then only they come to the conclusion they are. It's a mandatory. So who we really are? We are the normal people. We cannot directly blame. Even we, the only thing we can do is either blame the government or can we do anything rather than that? No. So the conclusion point is that follow the thing whatever they are making, because it must be for our benefit only. That's
okay, but what if your mobile phone service is cancelled at some point if you don't link your Aadhaar card? So are you going to do that soon? What is your view?
क्या कि link तो होने का क्योंकि demonetization बात की इंडिया फ़ोन नंबर से ये इंडियन का क्या है इसका एड्रेस प्रूफ बराबर क्या है ये बैंक अकाउंट से लिंक किया गया इतना कितना है तो उनका क्या इनका गवर्नमेंट को ये सब ज़रूरत है क्योंकि ये बराबर क्या बोली वो ब्राइट है कि डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री तो ये रहना जरूरत है. अभी मेरे को मैं भी नहीं किया अभी मैं करेगा मैं. Everyone should do it.
In fact, let me ask a couple of people who are not for this, who are in fact against. If you can tell me, are you being bombarded by calls from your banks and mobile phone service providers? And if you don't want to link it, then you won't have your phone. I mean, you won't have access to your phone.
We are actually bombarded with a lot of calls, you know, coming from all the telephone operators and even from different operators. Abhi mera number Jio, abhi mera number Reliance ka hai. So I'm getting calls from Vodafone and आप convert करो और आधार number को link करो तो ही आपका वो चालू होगा है ना. तो convert करना है तो भी आधार लगेगा, नहीं करना तो भी these people are calling and telling us to link. Even this happened in the case of scholarship, like we people are now teenagers, we are into colleges. So I have applied for a scholarship and that ma'am was saying me कि पहले you have to link your आधार with the bank account, then you'll be getting all those scholarships in your bank account. Like, this is a very tricky process. We are having our examinations, we are having our lectures. So where are we supposed to go to the center and then we have to link it, all the stuff? This is a very clumsy thing.
But do you know that you can say no right now, considering the Supreme Court verdict has not yet come out on Aadhaar? You can actually say no. Did you know that?
No, I was not knowing it, but actually linking one that document of Aadhaar card to everything, it's not relevant thing. And because of now, it's that Aadhaar card is linked maybe two or three documents. If that one Aadhaar card in future it not be available, then all access it will shut down. Like obviously, like one can't, you know, like literally can do a bank account because of that, and because of a residential, and they can't actually, you know, access that different types of document because of one Aadhaar card if future in that. That's getting renewed.
In fact, I'm going to come to you with this question. Till October 30th, they can technically say no to all of the calls that they get.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, last night itself, we were there on your channel, and the former IT convener, Vineet Goenka ji, he himself said that if anybody calls you, just tell them that no, we don't want to link it now, and just wait till the 30th of October. And since the matter is also pending in the Supreme Court, we have all the right to say no. Nobody can take up any action. In fact, there can be a legal action that we can take against these people if they try to give us such kind of warnings.
In fact, I will ask you, I'm going to come back to you with the risks, of course, but do you think the government is in a hurry right now to push Aadhaar before the verdict?
Yes, actually the government is pushing us. We're getting so many messages and we don't know that now only we got to know that we can actually say no, we don't want to link. So if we are getting those messages, we may, by forcefully, we may link Aadhaar card with everything like our bank account, and then later on we realize that it is actually not good for us, those all cyber crimes and you know those all numbers linking together and everything online, it's not safe for us. We think.
Okay, one quick question, you guys are you're saying that this has to be done, but do you believe that at some point considering there are so many risks, isn't there any fear that you have regarding Aadhaar?
Well, I feel government has taken the rational decision about linking Aadhaar card with, you know, your other identity proofs. But I feel if it's a digital era right now, so, you know, we have to somewhere motivate it. Since demonetization, the credit card transactions are also encouraged. So I feel, you know, there is nothing wrong. So, but if the government is coming up with digital Aadhaar card, there should be protection for the people, you know. There should be tight protection. It should not that they should breach their privacy or something.
What if the goof-ups actually increase? Then would your idea of Aadhaar actually change if the goof-ups actually increase? We've seen, if the goof-ups increase in the recent past, we've seen a lot of goof-ups when it comes to Aadhaar.
Sorry, I can't hear you. What do you say?
If you can tell us, what is your view? We've seen a lot of problems, inefficiencies when it comes to Aadhaar.
No, but basically Aadhaar card is good thing because of आपका अगर इस साइड में अगर कार्ड्स है, रेशन कार्ड्स है, ये वो सब आपको लग रहा है, बट आप आधार कार्ड में एक 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 ही चीज़ में आप सब लोग रख सकते हो, मतलब कार्ड में, तो आपको मतलब दूसरे कार्ड्स की ज़रूरत ही नहीं है. Actually, Aadhaar card is good thing.
All right, I'm going to go back to Richa at this point in time. Richa, I hear that you have an ex-banker with you also. If you can, get us a view about the fact that why is the government in such a hurry to push Aadhaar before the verdict actually comes out. Some views on that.
Yes, Amita, I have with me an ex-banker as well who has worked with a bank organization for many years. Let's take his perspective on this matter. So you tell us the RBI very recently categorically has stated that you have to link your Aadhaar card with the bank. But at the same time, there is a subjudice matter that is going on in the Supreme Court on this matter of whether people should reveal their identities or not. So what do you have to say on that? Is it a good idea or not?
Since it is a judiciary case, I cannot say, I cannot talk against judiciary. Hmm. But if you want my view,
yeah.
I'll say it is 50-50%.
Yeah.
If you link the Aadhaar card, there will be so many companies or so many people, they open a different accounts.
Right.
And they don't link the their Aadhaar card with or their details. Hmm. They don't give details of their companies and all, and whatever profit they are earning from one company, they transfer to the other sister concerns, and they show this is in loss and all that. So naturally, if you link the Aadhaar card with the account, then it's good that they cannot cheat all these things.
Okay.
Since the disadvantage of that, if it is leaked, and anybody took the advantage of it, the customer will become a loser.
Right.
So since it is a judiciary case, I cannot comment on that.
But you think that it's a 50-50 thing where yeah. there are good points to it and as well as bad?
Definitely.
And talking about the privacy fact, do you think that as banks themselves, are they secure enough to, now if it is linked to your Aadhaar card, will it be secure enough to not leak their customers' details?
No. Our this thing is educated people, uneducated people. Educated people, they will not disclose their security. But some people who don't know anything ABCD about this Aadhaar and all these things, they disclose their security
right.
to the jitter. And naturally, they take the advantage of it. Same thing happened. If you
so
want
is
to
it a
give
convenience
the,
for the bank, you were saying?
Yeah, it is quite convenient to the bank right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, just as you...
So as you heard, Amita, a 50-50 stance has been given when it comes to the bank's perspective in this matter. Although they are happy about the fact that it will be much more clearer to track people and their identities and what are the company sharing that they are holding. Well, at the same time, if the customer is not aware enough or educated enough on this topic, their details can also be leaked. So somewhere awareness is the key in this matter.
Well, absolutely, Richa. Thank you so much for getting us those details. In fact, we have just about 30 seconds left on this conversation. If you can quickly tell us, isn't one, you know, becoming vulnerable by linking Aadhaar to everything? What if that person is exploited?
He's exploited with identity theft, financial frauds. So, like, you know, it's when you go onto the YouTube also, there are demos given as to how you can exploit Aadhaar card. And anyway, it's a downloadable thing. It doesn't come like a PAN card, which has got a seal and a hologram on it. So I just change my identity over there, change the photograph, and I enter any particular place. I can get into the airports. I can have, people are opening up bank accounts. They're taking SIM cards. So there's a lot, because Aadhaar card has become like the card. But with the kind of frauds that are happening.
Absolutely, the risks involved are far too many. And while these questions about why the government is in such a hurry remains, you can actually say no if you do get those calls from your service providers till the 30th of October at least. That is the good news that's coming in. Thank you so much for watching. We will continue this conversation on the other side. Stay with us.